Hi.
Sam has been kept in the dark. He has no idea that the woman he's meeting is our very own Kelly's soon-to-be sister-in-law.
I'm Kelly Nishimoto. I'm the one who makes her something borrowed, but this week, I'm getting married!
Naomi, something is missing from this picture, assuming that you're not the bride today.
If you're assuming correctly, I'm not the bride.
And the bride is? Where is the bride?
Actually, Sam, I'm the bride.
What are you talking about?
This is Polly's sister.
No way.
Yes.
I'm going to... I want to go behind all the cameras and like strangle everyone and be like, how did you not tell me this is happening? Okay, do I need to like be serious? Who is going to remake your dress?
We have actually invited an amazing designer, Heidi Elnora.
I'm Heidi Elnora, and I am a wedding gown designer from Birmingham, Alabama. I am in 24 stores nationwide. I'm putting my heart and soul into Kelly's dress because it's what I do and it's what I love.
I'm getting married, and I can just say what I want!
Oh my god, this is completely crazy. This is crazy. I'm so caught off guard by all of this. Tell us about your wedding, Kelly.
Yes. I'm getting married in a garden setting in a very non-cheesy way. I want crystals and fake butterflies coming off of vines. I want it ethereal. I want lighting. I want feeling. I want visual. I want an experience.
Wow.
Fantastic. Did you expect anything less?
I'm still processing what is happening right now.
So will you tell me more about your fiance?
First of all, Polly is the nugget of my life. He's a former Mr. Universe. We met through a mutual friend 12 years ago, and we've been by each other's side ever since. And last fall, we had our first baby.
This is gonna be really weird. We've never been shopping together.
I've actually never tried on a wedding dress.
Oh my gosh.
Ever. I wanna look like a bride. I want to be a showstopper.
Tell me this though, doll. Tell me things that you love.
I love chiffons and tulles and mixed fabrics that give dimension and interest. I plan to wear a fedora.
Keep going.
I wanna look like a fairy badass.
A fairy badass?
A fairy pimp?
You can't say pimp on
yes,
your
I
wedding?
Yes, I can. I could be a fairy pimp.